Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In my previous video, I have discussed about creating your own vanity kit, and that throws a lot of questions that how to get your original product, where to buy them, and how to identify the original product. So regarding those questions, I have created this video. So do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Watch the video till end to get complete knowledge about buying your original makeup products. And yeah, so let's begin. So when it comes to buying original makeup products, you need to take care of a lot of things, including the price, the originality, the pigmentation, the perfect shade for your skin, the brand, and a lot more things. So how to identify a trusted seller and how to go for original makeup products, because a lot of fake and first copy products are available in the nearby stores that cost a foundation, Huda Beauty foundation, for 230 rupees that original cost 3200 rupees. So there is a lot more difference in the pricing as well as the quality. So how to identify them? Now, first things first, if you want to go for original makeup product, then you can directly jump to the brand website, either it is Huda Beauty or even you can go on Instagrams and check out their pages. But if you are willing to go off if you are willing to go for offline shopping, then you can go for Sephora stores, because Sephora is a trusted makeup seller and it is world famous. Not India famous, it is world famous, and only original, all brands are available over there. And once a visit will just struck out your mind that what to buy and how much to buy, because it will definitely pinch your pocket. So you need to take care of that. Second thing, if you are an online, or I would say that internet shopaholic, then I would suggest you, if you are in India, then you should go for Nykaa, because Nykaa is a trusted social media seller for makeup brands, and they even produce their own makeup. And yeah, so with that, if there are less chances, but even on Myntra, you will find original makeup products, as well as you will find the local brands that are not world famous or nation famous, but there are some local foundations and they are good in quality, because they are not famous, that doesn't mean that the foundation is not so good. But there are some foundations that are available on Flipkart also. They are some kind of original only, I guess. I may be wrong, but those foundations are really good. I have tried them, and I came to an end that if you are willing to get original product, then you should go offline shopping only, because sometimes it happens that you go for shade number one and the shade number two is delivered, and returns are also not that available. So you know, I would suggest that you should go for Sephora stores, and even if you are from out of India, then you have the makeup stores nearby you, original makeup stores, that Huda Beauty or Nykaa or NYX or Smashbox or any of them are available nearby you. So you can go and check it out. And this was what I suggest, and rest all is your personal choice. I don't interfere in that. And if you have any queries regarding buying your makeup, then you can feel free to contact me on Instagram, as well as my email ID that I have mentioned below. And I will mention websites in the description box too, so do not forget to check them out. So